K. Keshava Rao.
Thank you, sir. Let me first say that it is a confusion that was going around over the legalities of this case are cleared by Mr. Mishra. No, I don't want to repeat, because last time also I think when people have talked about this bill, I don't want to repeat, I would add what has been left there. Sir, this is a simple ordinance that came to the bill that has come to replace the ordinance. The ordinance is necessitated, as Mishra says, because of the Supreme Court, the review petition, review order. Earlier the same court said, so the three people, as a matter of fact, this case, this particular bill, sir, has a long, our medical education has long legal checkered history, starting from the Krishna Iyer's judgment down to the great Kare and now the Mr. Dave's judgment. Something like 9 judgments give different. Now, what is that we are looking into today? I think the House must really, pardon me if I take entirely out-of-box approach to this. If we are talking about two things in the ordinance, one is the admissions, neat, and I'm totally on the same page as in the same page of Mr. Amnd Kishan, that you cannot doubt a state and say it has no capacity to hold an exam which you are able to hold. After all, what is concurrent list? We have, as an education minister, we have started a university. There was an objection from the central government. They said, we will not care for you. Unless your act is going to contradict, then I will not violate your thing. Otherwise, I have all the rights. Now, today, that being the case, now let us say what is this writ which has come in. Whether it has come through the standing committee or whether it has come through the expert committee. Standing committee, let me, my friends, honorable friends know, standing committee is not the last word of the Bible. It is not biblical. It is something which will be discussed, it will be considered by the government and comes here. And where we give our verdict. So let us not talk about it. If there is an experts committee or the standing committee, it is only a guideline for us. Now what do we do this? Sir, there are only two things in the ordinance. Very good. One is about giving relief to these students, particularly Telangana and Andhra and Tamil Nadu and Maharashtra, which were fighting for this. We had held our own exam by that time. Now even otherwise, even if we are not to hold it also, I feel I have all the right to hold my exam because I look to the boys as I want it to be. What exactly is this entrance exam? Entrance exam is giving a chance to a student to go and complete his MBBS. Minister sir, please understand. The moment I give the entrance to a particular MBBS, he is not doctor. A BC, a backward class man who is always denied the admissions. When Arjun Singh came, the Lahori judgment came there. Now I will not get into that all details. But once I get in, how should I get in? What should be the criteria? It is the aptitude, not the standard. Standard the college looks into. What should be taught, what course should be taught, how it should be taught is the college concern and your concern, experts concern. I have an initiative to study as a doctor, and for 5 years when I go and get trained in the same college along with you, all the great men who think they are great, and in the last we have a strict test examination, and I pass through and I am as much a good doctor as you are. So what is this stress on entrance? If you think that entrance is because of corruption, please stop it. Think innovatively, think boldly, have two stress. Today the tribal area people of my state or any other state absolutely have different wavelength and different mindset. Now in the same strain, I would like to say, let the states look into that. Please don't disturb their powers. Even otherwise, if you want to have a national test, have a second test where we look to the aptitude and the attitude of the boys. For example, I give an example, Minister sir. I am a best student. I passed my MBBS. Do what? Go and shut it down in America after taking 32 lakhs of yours which I spent on me. I'll never come back here except putting my eyebrows. There is another boy who might not be that first class, but nonetheless a best man. He comes and serves in the villages, in the rural areas which lack all these medical tests. Tell me whom you will prefer. This is not factored in the expert committees. So please, when you are factoring in these things, understand whom we need it. That is as far as the entrance test is concerned. Let let the, if the NIT is there, let us also have our say as to who should be admitted, the states in a concurrent list, even if you want to have some. It is true that today the capitation fee or the fee structure is something which we cannot just see, cannot face. Please have other law for that. Although we have many laws, we have comprehensive education law, this law, that law, hundreds of laws, but nobody is implementing it. Have some kind of mechanism, have some kind of agency which looks into it. Have some kind of agency which looks into the admissions. Have some kind of agency, as one of them said, keep the, after the house, then you give the rural service compulsory at the sixth year or seventh year, 2 years of the rural services. Like that, you must innovatively think of this entire medical education system. Then, sir, the another sixth point which the ordinance speaks about, the MCI being given the regulatory powers. I tell you, as a regulation is concerned, not academics again. Academics, let the regulatory body look to the academics objectively, like a professional body. So, as I see, the MCI is doing good. But even if you think there is something that is lacking, please come and fill it up. There is nothing wrong. We are not saying no state wants to come and say this regulatory body should act this way or that way. But as my knowledge goes, I don't know, my friend Jairam Ramesh talked against that. Might be true because I have not looked into, but as I see, as a critic, let me make it clear, I am always opposed to private colleges.
Thank you.
That be my background. But at the same time, this regulation, as MCIC, it is doing fine work. Give it more teeth. It is only hissing today. Let it not hiss. Let it use its teeth and see that regulations are implemented, and special agency be given to them so that they act at registry. Thank you, sir.